or on stage with the band. I will admit I hate in videos of Yoko in the recording studio or on stage with the band. Television broadcast by screeching like a banshee. She's not the only person to blame for the breakup of the Beatles. Also, it is.